Alright, here we are. Gerber wash again, bigger batch. 15 liter mix. And I tossed the yeast in there about 8 minutes ago, and it's already moving and crap. Well, I stirred and aerated a couple more times and go from there, I guess. I'll stop moving for a minute. I'm sure it's gonna start doing its thing real soon again. Alright. We're now 10 minutes in. And just to see what it is doing, it's nice, weird, funny buildup stuff going on. Intense. Got the pail sitting in this here container just in case we have a mishap. Yeah. Anyways. No water in there yet. Smells like mom's kitchen. Awesome. All right, here we are, 20 minutes in now, and we got quite the interesting concoction going on here. I was going to stir and aerate it or whatever for on and off for the next hour, but looking at this, I think I'm going to put the lid on it real quick. Give it one more stir. Freaky. What's Gerber? Wish me luck. Here we are, exactly a half hour after. We are capped and airlocked and all that fun stuff, and she's burbling away and singing to me. I need a longer hose. Seems like it's still picking up the pace a little. Pretty much as expected with Rad's super excellent Gerber wash. Gerber, Nestle, whatever. She ended up with a wire on there just to kind of hold the hose in the position I wanted it. It's helping out quite a bit actually. I have to find some better hose for that. Or just stick it in a jar. Anyways. Alright, here we are an hour after tossing in that yeast. And we stirred for half hour. And we're half an hour since I threw the lid back on her. And over here we got this guy, he slowed right down. He ain't doing much of anything now. A little bit. Not like before though. Going a little crazy again. Seems to still be picking up the pace a bit. As you were. And for the ultimate stealth factor, nothing going on here, just clothes. Nothing going on here. See y'all later. Alright, here we are again. 12 to 14 hours later. Still going at her. Cheap little thermometer I got for a fish tank. It floats. It's got a little suction cup that nicely sticks to the side of the pail. Had it in there last night waiting for the water to cool down. Sat real good.
Here we are exactly half hour after your captain airlocked and all that fun stuff. She's burgling away. Same with me.
Got another chunk of hose. Cut a Jiffy marker lid in half for a connector. And got it running out the window because it was getting a little sweet smelling in here. I don't think this thermometer is very accurate or reliable. It says we're just shy of 30 degrees Celsius. She was almost 100 when I come in here, so I uncovered everything. Can't be good, but it's still surviving. Anyways.